So if you are unable to open exe files on Windows 10, there are two simple methods to fix the problem. The first method is fairly simple. Right click on the installation file and please choose run as administrator. If it's working, it's fine. Otherwise, please skip to the second method. You have to open registry files. Please type in here regedit, regedit. Then please right click on the registry editor. Then please choose run as administrator. Key classes root folder under computer. Then please go to .exe folder. Open it. Change the value of default to exe file. Then please press OK. Then please go to exe file folder and change the value of default to application. Now please press OK. And now please go to shell folder under exe file folder. Please open folder. Now please go to command. Now change the value of default to this one. You can see it under the description below the video. Now please press OK and please close it. Please save the settings. Restart your computer to apply the changes. And thanks for watching FEB28.